India vs. West Indies second test. West Indies won the toss and they decided to bat first. But the team failed to perform well in the first innings and they were all out for 196 runs, and the highest run scorer being Blackwood with 62 runs. Ravichandran Ashwin was the key bowler for India as he picked up 5 wickets. India coming to bat managed to get a great total of 500 with crucial contributions from KL Rahul and Ajinkya Rahane. Both these batsmen scored a wonderful century and India declared their innings for 500. KL Rahul scored 158 runs and Ajinkya Rahane scored an unbeaten 108 runs. Roston Chase was the key bowler for West Indies as he picked up 5 wickets as well. West Indies trailed by 304 runs and the top order yet again couldn't contribute much on the scoreboard. But an outstanding innings from Roston Chase, who was not out with 137 runs, saved the day for West Indies. He got great support from Blackwood, Doveridge and skipper Jason Holder, and the second test match ended in stalemate, with neither of the teams able to get victory. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more cricket updates, please subscribe our channel, Cricket Fan Club.